involves probably the greatest batsman in the world today, Richards.